doggy.
Like
look at it. Here is another giant Pikmi pop, like my last one, which was another dog.
It's either Eddie or Edie,
the dog. These are the cotton candy ones, and inside they're supposed to be like another mini plush. Look, it says pom pom chicken, giant reversible plush. Okay, this one says feeling lucky you get one or two. Oh,
stop. Lucky.
Pikmi Flips, so it's in like inside out. Reversible. This one's the dog. That one's the cat, and that one's the bunny. It has one giant reversible plush, one reversible scented plush. Oh, that's the small one inside. Two surprise messages, 8 surprise items, 1 cord. What's a cord? 1 collector's guide.
There's 3 more.
Oh, that was... Oof! Oh, well, that would have been... Yay!
Oh.
There we go. Oh, it's so fluffy! Oh, it's so colorful.
This is for all the stuff. Oh, it's already open. Don't open yet. Whoa, whoa. Oh,
that's plastic bags inside.
Ooh.
Hey, one more. It's like easy.
What?
This is big.
Why is it so full?
Oh, is this reversible too?
I'll look at it first. It looks like a little cat.
Okay.
Mmm. Smell it.
Mmm. It smells like what?
It smells like. It smells good.
Like candy.
That's the dog.
Oh, I see. I see.
Look! Oh, it has hands! Oh, look at it! Oh, look at your lovely little doggy!
It's like a
dog. Look at it!
Can you wear it on your head?
Maybe.
It's like a hat or something.
Big enough to fit the whole thing.
It's not just like a ball.
Okay, let's open the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bag.
Oh, these are the cords. You're a diamond in the rough. Oh, these are cute. Always on my mind. It's like a little bracelet now.
Yeah, you can put it in your backpack too.
Oh, yeah, not a bracelet. Right. I know how to work these, I just forgot.
No,
oh, wait, I remember.
Put
it like that, and then I get the string there, and push it. There we go. Play ya.
You don't need scissors.
Yep, I have a little like this.
Aw, this is cute. It's like a little plastic charm thing.
Come on, man.
Next.
Giant Pikmi Flip collector's guide. Oh, is this?
Stickers?
Oh, these are the stick-on nails, which my nails are way too big for. That's like the size of the top. And these are little stickers. Oh, these are cute.
They smell good.
Oh, they do. That might just be my hands, though. Here's the collector's guide for the big ones. Oh, I want the Cinnabon bunny. Oh, we could have gotten the tiny dog, but we got Papa. Wow! Oh, this is a little writing pad thing. Oh, it comes with a cute little pen! It's like a little mini gel pen kind of thing. Oh, this is a nice pen!
What's his name? Eddie.
I like this pen.
Come on! It doesn't work.
Well, they're baby scissors! Not gonna work. Oh! Are these the little tattoo things where you put them on and you put water? Oh, I have like a whole collection of these.
Okay, last one. We ran out of like storage and like it stopped. But this was the last baggie. And it was just like two little pins, I guess. And just like
buttons.
Button things. And it turns out this is not a cat. I said it was a cat. It's a gelato dog. Pawpaw, the gelato dog. Oh my gosh, I dropped it. I can put in it.
Thank you.